clarification. Do you remember the lime green Lamborghini Jalpa jumping over the humpback bridge to get faster time for the weekend for Nicky? Terrific driver, great fun, great guy. But he did this incredible aerial atom 3.5R with a Honda, Honda Civic Type R engine tuned by aerial to produce something like 350 horsepower through a 6-speed sequential gearbox, 2.5 seconds on a dry track, 260 miles an hour, 155 miles an hour.